Good morning, students. Let's start today's English word. Dictation, words of sound E. Here are some words of sound E. And I will read these words and you will read with me. You will speak after me. Okay? So let's start. P. E G peg. What is this? Peg. Next, number 2, W E B web. W E B web. What is this? Web. Next, number 3, J E T jet. What is this? Jet. Okay. Next, number 4, R E D red. R E D red. What is this? Red. Red means red color. Okay. P E N pen. P E N pen. Pen is used for writing. Next, number 6, S E T set. S E T set. What is this? Set. Okay. Next, number 7, L E T let. L E T let. What is this? Let. Next, number 8, B E N D bend. B E N D band. Okay. Next, number 9, B double E. Here are double E. So we will, when we will speak this word, then we will give some pressure. B double E. B. What is this? B double E. B. B means honey bee, madhumakhi. Okay. Next, number 10, F double E T. Here are also double E, so we will give some pressure. Okay. F double E T feet. What is this? Feet. Okay. Feet means hamare pair dono. Okay. For one we will speak foot and for both we will speak feet. Okay. Next, number 11, L E A F leaf. L E A F L E A F leaf. Leaf means patta. Okay. Trees pe kya lage rehte hain? Leaf. Okay. Next, C H double E K cheek. Cheek means gall. Okay. It is our body part. C H double E K cheek. Okay. Next, number 13, S-E-N-T, scent. Scent is the second form of sand. Okay. S-E-N-T, scent. Next, T-E-N-T, What is this? T E N T. Tent. Okay, next. N E S T. Nest. N E S T. Nest. Where birds live? In the nest. It is, nest is the home of birds. Okay, next. B E S T. Best. B E S T. Best. Best means सबसे अच्छा. Okay, good means अच्छा and best सबसे अच्छा. T E S T. Test. T E S T. Test. I take your test on every Monday. Okay, next. R E S T. Rest. R E S T. Rest. When you get tired, then you take rest. Okay, R E S T. Rest. Again we will repeat this. Number one, peg. Web. Jet. Red. Pen. Set. Let. Band. Bee. Feet. Leaf. Cheek. Scent. Tent. Nest. Best. Test. Rest. So, okay students, like this you are to write these words, and reading you will read also these words. And one thing more, here I wrote 6 words, but in your notebook there is space for writing more words, so you will write more words, you can write here. Okay, आपकी नोटबुक में 6 वर्ड्स लिखने के बाद भी यहाँ नीचे लाइंस खाली होती हैं, तो आप ये 7, 8, 9, 10 वर्ड नंबर वर्ड्स वहाँ लिख सकते हैं. ओके, सो लाइक दिस यू आर टू डू योर इंग्लिश वर्क. बाय बाय.